believe that the leadership of the Senatorial Committee on the Republican side would even leak that story out to the Washington Post and cause you to ask me about it. Look, I've sent the maximum contribution to the Republican nominee on our side. I've said I'm going to plan to vote for this person. I was in a long meeting where I talked about they were asking me about Governor Bredesen. He is my friend. I'm not going to campaign against him, but I'm supporting our nominee.
Can you tell me why Republican Marsha Blackburn is better to represent your state in Tennessee and take your seat than Phil Bredesen?
Well, I think most people in our state, it is a red state, will focus on the first vote she makes, and that's the vote to elect the majority leader. And I think at the end of the day, that's going to be a big factor in the race. But, you know, Dana, the rest of the story wasn't written during the interview I had with the Christian Science Monitor and some.
Senator, that's not a ringing endorsement of Marsha Blackburn to say that she should be elected just because she's going to vote for Mitch McConnell.
Well, Dana, you know, I'm supporting the nominee. I've worked with the nominee for some time, and I don't know what else to say.
Okay, we'll leave it there. The Senate Foreign Relations Chairman, Bob Corker, thank you so much for joining me today. Appreciate it.
Thank you.